So to preset your drag, you need a set of scales, and you also need a mate to help you out. And I'm lucky to have BJ here with me today. He's on the reel, and I'm just going to be warming the drag up first. So I'm just pulling line out, and BJ's just winding it in. And I like to do four or five of these, just where I'm sort of getting that line pulling out. Okay, so BJ's just wound up a little bit. I've taken the tension, and I'm going to give it a good pull, just as if a fish would. And if we have a look at the scales there, the slide is pulled down to 12 kilograms of drag. What we're trying to do is we're trying to preset to anything below 1/3 of the breaking strain of the line. So if we were fishing this, if it was 80 pound line, 12 kilograms, that's bang on where you'd want to set your strike. Now, I'm fishing this set almost like it is 80, but because I've got this 130 and I've got a real decent drag on that Talica, I like to sort of set my drag at about 14 to 15 kilos. So if you just want to put the preset up a couple of clicks there for us, BJ. To adjust the drag, we just back that lever into free spool. We've got a little dial on the side there. BJ's just putting that up, 1, 2 clicks. You go a couple at a time, back to strike. It's gonna be one more just to make sure that I'm happy with it. And there we go. Once again, we've pulled bang on that sort of 14 kilos of drag. There's plenty of safety buffer in there. That should be giving me about 22 kilos if I push it right up to full. We can always go a little bit more by dialing the preset up if we need to, and that's the luxury of being able to have this 130 pound or 60 kilo gear. And an important point to add, if you're getting rubs on your line, if you're catching big fish, it's getting a lot of stretch, you should replace your line. Now, because we've only got 50 meters of mono, it's pretty cheap to replace 50 meters of mono. I'm going to get literally 20 top shots out of a 1,000 meter spool. So when you think about it like that, yes, the hollow-way braid, you pay a little bit more up for it up front, but that will last on your reel. Should it ever break, you can do another splice and add a little bit more hollow-way. So once you've got that backing on there, you're really going to be encouraged to, rather than replace a whole spool of mono, just to do your top shot when you need to, because if you've got good line, you're less likely to lose that fish of a lifetime. Next up, we're going to be looking at ringing our lures, but that there is the setup of a standard game fishing bit of tackle. We need to go fishing.